Adobe Stock is an extremely powerful tool to be able to get the right image for your creative project, whether it is stock images, videos, photos, and so forth. But this becomes even more powerful using Firefly and generative AI to help you create the images that you're looking for. So let's say, for example, I go into here and I am looking for some abstract sports images. And when I go into here, I can search for any sort of the different images, videos, or anything that I'm looking for. And we see we have a wealth of different images that we can choose from the high quality stock images in Adobe Stock. But if I look at, say, like this image here that looks stunning and beautiful, maybe this is something that I'd like to create some new images based on that style. And we'll see that there aren't a whole lot of options that have this style inside of Stock, but fortunately, directly in Adobe Stock, we can actually use Adobe Firefly. So down below here, you'll see things like style reference. So if I click on that, this will allow me to take this stock image reference and then put in a text prompt to generate a new image. For example, maybe I want to create a new style with a football player jumping in the air. If I click on generate, what this will do is that it will take that image, use that as a style reference, and give us a new image based on that. So up above here, we can see now the new images that were generated based on that style, as well as similar images based on that description that are also available inside of Adobe Stock. So I have a one-stop shop for looking for exactly the images that I'm looking for, and I can mix new content that I'm creating as well as existing Adobe Stock images. Now let's look at another example. Let's say I have this image inside of Adobe Stock that I have already licensed. But what I want to do is I want to make some light, quick changes before I download it because I might need to change it to a different size or different dimensions. And if I click on the edit button here, what this will do is this will give me the options to be able to extend the image or add and remove different elements directly inside of Adobe Stock here. So for example, if I just want the actual player here, I can click on remove background and it will remove the background. So when I download the image, it will then just give me the baseball player. I can also expand the image. So let's say, for example, I need it to be square because I'm going to be using this for a social media post. I can change the size and dimensions that I want here, just simply here, and I can then click on generate. And this is going to use generative expand inside of Adobe Firefly to be able to understand the context of the image and then expand it out so I now have an image that is extended in the size and the dimension I need. So again, it's taking existing stock images and allowing me to be able to augment that using Firefly so I get the right image just as I'm downloading that from Adobe Stock. So that is Adobe Firefly supercharging Adobe Stock. So it's the one-stop shop for you to find the right image for your creative project.